So hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Gleens and in this video I am going to do a TikTok nail design, you guys. I'm really excited about this set. I had a lot of fun doing it. Go ahead and watch this video, but before you do that, pause this video, go on my Instagram, follow me, show me some love, and then come back and go ahead and watch this video, you guys.
So I've already got the natural shine from the nails. Next, I'm applying the tips. I'm going to speed up this process, you guys, because otherwise this video will be too long and I really want to focus on how I'm going to do the design. So the prepping part and the application part, I will speed up a little bit because I have a lot of videos on how I do that. So if you didn't see my other videos, go check on my other videos, you guys. And yeah, now I'm going to smooth down the tips, and after that I'm going to apply 2 coats of my super bond to apply clear acrylic on all the nails except from the pinky, because on the pinky I'm going to use a holographic glitter that I will show you in a couple of seconds. So yeah, this is the glitter, you guys, and next is the application part. Before applying the glitters, I'm applying a thin layer of clear acrylic. This is to protect the natural nail from staining the color of the glitters. In this case, I've used a holographic glitter, so it won't stain, but sometimes you have some glitters that will stain. And also to prevent lifting, and I'm applying this glitter with a little bit of clear acrylic and smoothing it over the whole entire nail. And after it's dry, I'm going to encapsulate the nail, otherwise all your glitters will be moving and you will be left with some spot that didn't get the glitter. So always wait till your glitter is set and dry, and then you're going to encapsulate the nail with clear acrylic. And this is how the nails look so far. Next, I'm going to use my e-file to file the nails down. I always use my medium grit bit to smooth the nails, and after using my medium grit bit, I'm using my taper bit to get into the cuticle area, and after that, I'm using my hand file to perfect the shape. So next I'm using my buffer to buff the nails, and next I'm using a little brush and some alcohol to clean and disinfect the nails. And this is how it looks so far. Next I'm using my gel polish, my white gel polish from the gel bottle, to apply on the rest of the nails except from the pinky, because I have glitters on the pinky to apply some crystals later on. I'm using 2 coats of my white gel polish on all the nails. And yeah, you guys, if you are still here with me, you guys, if you are still watching, I really want to take a moment to thank you all. If you are still here, go ahead in the comments below and comment a blue hearted emoji so I know that you are here. And when you're done commenting a blue hearted emoji, go ahead and click on the subscribe button, you guys. It is for free and it will take you a couple of seconds. And also click on the post notification bell so you are the first one to know when I post the next time. Thank you so much. I really appreciate y'all, guys. Next, I'm curing the nails under my lamp, and when they are dry, I'm going to use some alcohol to wipe off the thick layer of the gel polish before I'm going to do my design. I'm going to draw the design of the TikTok logo first with my pen, so I have a guideline. So you can just go ahead and watch this footage to see what I did, because I'm really bad at explaining things. So I didn't speed up this process so you can see what I exactly did. And this is how they look so far after using my pen to sketch the TikTok logo. Next, I'm using some black gel polish to fill in the TikTok logo. And you guys, I saw this design on the Nail Nails channel. I will put a link to her video in the description box below. And if you are going to watch her video, comment on her video below in the comment section that Infinity Nails sent you, so she know that I sent you to show her some love. If you have seen my Billie Eilish recreating video, you know that I'm not the best at drawing things on nails. But here you can see that I just wiped a part of the TikTok logo off to start over. Also, if you didn't see that Billie Eilish recreating video, I will put a link in the description box below. But yeah, you guys, I'm doing my best to make this to make this as perfect as I can. It wasn't easy at all to draw on the nails while I'm filming, so here you can see me with my big head into the footage, so you can see nothing that I'm doing. So you guys, I'm so sorry for that. I'm so sorry for that, but it was really difficult for me to be in camera so you can see me good and also drawing the TikTok logo. So I'm sorry for that. So I won't let you see my head for too long. I will just let you see the end result. So yeah, you guys, this is how the nails look after drawing only with the black paint, and I've also used some alcohol to wipe off the ink from the pen, and now I'm using some red gel polish to outline the TikTok logo. I will put a picture for you guys so you can see what I'm drawing, because like I said before, I'm not the best at explaining things. So I will just put a picture for you guys so you can see how the logo is and what I also did. And if you want more explaining, you guys, you can go ahead and watch the video that I linked down below of Nail Nails, because she is really good at explaining things. So you can just go ahead and watch her video, how she explains this design. And next, I'm using some blue gel polish to outline the other side of the TikTok logo. So you guys, after each color, I'm flash curing the nails so the colors won't mix up. And next, I'm using the blue to get some to draw some lines to get the glitch effect. I'm just drawing the lines at the side of the blue. And next I'm using the red gel polish to draw some random lines at the side of the red. And after drawing with my blue and red gel polish, I'm going ahead again under my lamp to flash cure the gel polish. And I'm going in with my white gel polish again to also create some lines. Some will be halfway, some will be over the whole entire, across the whole entire logo, to get that really cool effect. So I went and flash cured the nail again, and next I'm using the clear rubber gel top coat from the gel bottle to use on my pinky, because I'm going to make the pinky a whole Swarovski nail, and that's why I have applied some glitter underneath, because when you're going to apply the crystals, and if you have some gaps, it won't be that obvious because you have the glitter underneath. So I'm applying some red Swarovski crystals and some blue and some white and some AB Swarovski crystals to make it like a mixed color Swarovski crystal that will match the Tic Tac logo. And after applying all these Swarovski crystals, I'm going ahead and cure this under my lamp. And next I'm using the gel bottle matte top coat. I will also put a link for that one in the description box below. I'm using it only on the ring finger where the Tic Tac logo is, so you will see that glitch effect better. I think it's prettier with a matte top coat, and that's also what Neo Nails said in her video. And on the other nails, I'm just using just regular gel top coat, some glossy gel top coat. Enjoy, you guys! This is the final result! And I have to say to you guys that I went off camera and I redid the Tic Tac logo again, because I wasn't really satisfied with the outcome. As you can see, this one, the lines are finer and more precise, and I know that I am a perfectionist, so it was really difficult for me to do it on camera, so I went off camera and redo the Tic Tac logo. And yeah, you guys, this is the final result, how they came out. I really think they came out pretty.
So yeah, you guys, I'm so sorry that this is the end of the video again. I had so much fun doing this set. I think it came out pretty. I like this kind of stuff. I'm not that good at painting, but I had a lot of fun doing this nail art that I saw on Nail Nail's channel. Go ahead and watch her video. I will put a link of her video in the description box below. And if you go and watch her video, comment on her video below that Infinity Nail sent you. So yeah, so we can support each other, you know, support each other, you know. So yeah, you guys, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video and if you have learned something, just take a little second and subscribe to my channel. Turn on the post notification. It's for free. It will take a second or two. Oh, and don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. And thank you so much for your support. I really appreciate it, you guys. Thank you so much. And I will see you in my next one. Bye bye.